In December 2016, Tamil Nadu, a state on the southern coast of India, was hit by Cyclone Varda, resulting in loss of life, property worth $1 billion, and destruction of essential green tree cover. Tamil Nadu's top skin cleansing brand, Hamam, has a strong relationship with its people for 80 years. Hamam's equity resides in name, skin, family, and nature. Neem, Hamam's key ingredient, is an indigenous tree and a natural curative for skin care. A few months after the cyclone, it was time for Tamil Nadu's new year, Puthandu. On this auspicious occasion, Hamam decided to bring the focus back on nature and help rebuild the lost green tree cover. Hamam Green Puthandu, a movement to plant 100,000 neem trees across 12 districts of the state, was launched. The state's most influential newspaper, The Hindu, collaborated with a series of editorials on climate change to build public opinion and support. A one-of-its-kind adopt-a-tree campaign was initiated to rope in citizens. A robust print and digital campaign invited public participation. 75,000 trees were adopted through the campaign. Technology, in the form of a mobile application with GPS coordinates of each tree, was deployed, enabling 75,000 families to track the growth of their adopted tree, building a sense of ownership and community that a traditional campaign couldn't have. Top of mind recall for the brand grew by 700 basis points, while conviction scores grew by 300 basis points. Eventually, 100,331 trees were planted across 12 districts.